These are the two kinds of prototypes for Luma Brush I'm working on. The first uses marker heads that are screwed directly onto the body of the glow sticks, and the second uses metal tubes that each contain canisters of hydrogen peroxide and fluorescent paint. Let's see how they work. Remember, keep pushing the nub in when you need to.
Looks great.
The metal paint tubes use a thickener that the glow tube paints don't have to make them stay put on the canvas.